Happening right now, detectives are investigating a deputy-involved shooting in Compton. The suspect was hit by gunfire and taken to the home.
Now, with our coverage here in the West tonight, breaking developments from San Bernardino, California. Authorities saying those two suspects in that SUV were the police chase and then shootout. You're looking at live pictures from our team at KABC tonight.